Jay, here's his last question. Actually, a lot of people are very curious about this, but it's very simple. There's 100% of success, and I'll give half to the armies, and then the other half, we put like 5% each, like 5% value, so that's 35. And I give 15% to the Hyven Bigot. So if it's a trophy, my percent is like 5. It's like the edge of the trophy. So if you always realize that to yourself, or you're just nothing, you're just piece, a little part of this whole journey. This is success. It's not all yours. I always try to realize that for myself, and it really helps me keep myself down to earth, and I think it's really important to survive in this crazy industry. Thank you.
Thank you, boys.